iPro does is it comes with this case, which is a very tough ABS plastic that will stay on your camera as a protective case. On the case, there are two points where the handle will attach, as you see. The handle has a 1/4-20 thread input there, as well as a 1/4-20 thread input there, and has to add it to a tripod. Within the case is housed the lenses. We have the wide angle lens there, and we also have the fisheye right there. And the fisheye will attach just by, or both lenses, sorry, they attach with the bayonet mount. And then I turn this back on, you get the really cool fisheye look.
Very cool.
Now when we go to video, remember this is where the fisheye can really come in handy. It crops, the camera actually crops in when you go to video. So you lose that barrel distortion, but if we don't have it on, that's all you see.
So the fisheye also acts as like a wide angle for the video.
And then the wide angle lens that's housed in there is more of what we call a rectilinear lens, meaning it'll go wider without the pinch on the corners. So that's the unit right there.
Very cool.
And you can find it at iprolens.com.
All right. Thank you so much.
Thank you.